It's all of us who must overcome the crippling legacy of bigotry and injustice. And we shall overcome.
I wish that I could put into words how much you mean to me. And I wish that I could tell you how much you have helped me to live my life so unselfishly, Lord. My parents raised me up to always live inside your shadow. But I must admit there were times, sometimes, when I would stray. And now I'm living in my own religion. And it's there that I shall always stay. When I was just a boy, yeah, I would hear the songs of praise, the swan's silver tones, and the harmonizing voice, so sweet. And though these were not my people, somehow I felt captured in your gaze, Lord. And from that moment on, I never thought in terms like that anymore. No man's color could corrupt my vision. Once I was bathed in the glory of your love. But I seek no house of worship to praise your name. Take me as I am, with my love of God intact, and I will serve you, Lord, till I've sung my last song. Yes, I will. I will praise you every morning, and I will thank you, God, each night. And though some may scorn me, we both know just where I belong. Tell you, my house will always be my church. You know, my temple is my mind, and I will worship you while others misunderstand. I believe I want to say that one more time now.